Washington Wildcats were so wonderful this week, we warded more than one of them. Here's Ryan Marshall.
Washington defensive back Tywan Muturi and quarterback Thomas Anderson are two ferocious Wildcats.
Me and Tywan on the field at the same time is just monstrous. Like, we can get after it, you know? Like, we're excellent teammates.
These two seniors had monster games on Friday in their 40-14 home win over Atchison. Muturi had three interceptions, including a 60-yard pick six.
Just been working all summer on the back pedal drills and the breaking off of the back pedal drills and going at the ball.
Thomas had two rushing touchdowns on offense and scored twice on two-point conversions. Defensively, he had an interception and a fumble recovery.
I wasn't really expecting it, and we were the underdogs, so they thought they was just going to come and just blow us out. So that was my chip on my shoulder.
Tywan and Thomas being two of my senior leaders, they're consistent, man. I always tell them consistency is productivity, and those guys are consistent. They're consistent in the weight room. They're consistent on the field, conditioning, practice, film. They do everything that you need them to do. They're in the classroom, taking care of grades.
Their performance helped Washington earn their first home opening win in 11 years, and it also helped the Wildcats beat Atchison for the first time since 2013.
We were working all week. We've been working all summer for this, and I'm glad that it really showed Friday.
They sleep, eat, breathe in this game, and Friday was a testament to that.
On behalf of Hy-Vee and 41 Action News, I'd like to present the athlete of the week, Tywan and Thomas.
All right, let's hear it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.